Eulogy by Kevin Young. My name is Reggie Holmes, and I'm a brand designer, and poetry lives here. To allow silence, to admit it in us, always moving just past senses, the darkness, what swallows us, and we live amongst what lives amongst us. These grim anchors, that brief sanctity, the sea, cast quite far, when you seek in your hats black and kerchiefs to bury me. Do not weep, but once and a long time then, thereafter eat till your stomach spills over. No more, you'll cry. Too full for your eyes to leak. The words will wait. Place me in a plain pine box I've been for years building. It is splinters, not silver. It is filled of hair. Even the tongues of bells shall still. You who will bear my body along, spirit me into the six. Do not startle at its lack of weight. How light.